Hi friends, I am S. Chandra Mary. I have completed post-graduation and Master of Philosophy in English along with Bachelor degree in Education and also post-graduation Tamil Diploma in Computer Application. I have 27 years of experience in teaching. Right now, I am working in Panchayatinin Middle School, Villipatri, Arupukota Union, Virudhunagar District. Almost all my students are from illiterate background. Their parents are laborers. Our district is famous for education. Our district Virudhunagar ranking first in 12th standard and 10th standard board examination for 25 years. Moreover, it's the birthplace of Mr. K. Kamarajar, who was the great chief minister of Tamil Nadu, who is called as kingmaker of Indian politics. And also our district Virudhunagar is famous for chilli business, which stands second position in Asian countries. Though English is a universal language, it's a foreign language to our children. To make them get rid of the fear of the language is a problem. To make them familiar with the language and make them to understand and learn is a real challenge for me. The ZAI-EI way of learning is more of active-based psychological approach with zero investment. The only investment we have to put in is our innovative ideas to improve the quality in education, which leads to new teaching learning process. This training helped me to realize my real potential and I raised up to the level of new age teacher. Innovative Pathasala initiated and guided the teachers to be more of initiative and creative and innovative in their teaching. The pedagogy used here tends to develop the 21st century skills and the learning outcomes directed by the MHRD. I'm really privileged to attend this training and to have Mr. B. Mahesh as my trainer. His clear and effective way of explanation helped me to implement the various ideas I learned through the innovative Pathasala. His effective guidance enabled me to be competent enough to teach my children through online tools such as Google Meet, WhatsApp and other available sources on online medias. I am impressed with the ZAI-EI ideas such as theme-based attendance, visual learning, rapid learning, under the case study, new age teaching techniques and also other ideas such as concept mapping and seating arrangements. I implemented these ideas to my children to improve their language efficiency. This gave me a better result with which my students communicating in English very well. After implementing these ideas in my classroom, I could observe a change in my classroom which stimulated their interest towards reading and understand English as a language very well. Besides their mother tongue, now English has become their favorite language too. Now you could have understand why our school should be selected as a role model school in our district.
Kalvi Arasu, studying in standard 5 in Panchayat Union Middle School, Vilipathiri, Marpukkote Union, Virudhunagar district. I wholeheartedly thank my teacher S. Chandra Mary for her service during this pandemic period. She engaged us through online classes and also she came to our locality to teach us. This active based method of teaching enabled me to convey my thought in a full sentence in English without any hesitation. And also I thank Sri Aurobindo Society for their worldwide service in education. Thank you.
However, this kind of training programs, ZIAEA and Innovative Pathasala, we are able to update ourselves and to teach our students with more knowledge and skill. We are implementing the learnings given in the training effectively and make our classroom innovative. With the support of such efforts, I'm sure that our school will yield better result in coming days and be a role model school to other schools in our districts. I hope by utilizing the acquired knowledge and training, I'll be a good role model in nation building. A good teacher is like a candle. It consumes to give way for others. I thank Sri Aurobindo Society and HDFC Bank for providing this opportunity to participate in this program. Dear friends, if you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Once again, I thank you for this wonderful opportunity. Thank you.